we're gonna draw paint a flamingo. So what every product I have used are in the description, and yep, so let's start. So the first thing is I found image on Google that I really liked, just to give me inspiration and a little bit of what exactly I want to see, because obviously my flamingo is not gonna be the same on a Canva that is 8x8, very square, versus here 12" by 36". So I found a little bit like the shape I wanted. I'm not very good at drawing, but this is a little bit how I want it. So what I've done is I first paint my background. I gave it a little texture with the sponge. I wanted it to keep it white, so very white background. I might have a little blue at the bottom for water, but I want to keep it very, very simple. Then I outline with just a pencil, very normal, that you can erase whatever would be happening. So here it is. You'll find all the product in description, and I hope you enjoy. Let's start. Okay, I really like it. It's looking good. Okay, now I'm gonna have my eyes here, and now we're gonna do the legs. Hello, hello. See, it doesn't have to be perfect with the palette knife. It just gives already so much, it's already so vibrant. The color helps too, right? So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go like this. What I want is really go, I really want to have paint on the side of my palette knife, and I'm just gonna go like this. Yep. Voila! Okay, I really, really like it. I want some kind of water now. I'm hesitant between using blue, just leaving it as is. Let me know in comment what you would do. Would you leave it like this? And of course, I need a foot if I don't have anything else. I think I would. I don't know what a foot of flamingo look. Okay, yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do some kind of splash of water, but all in the color of pink again. Okay, let's go. I do on purpose a lot of paint right now because I really like the texture of it. So that's why I am using a lot. like my flamingo. Really, really, really. Wow. Okay. So, I'm gonna need to make an eye.
But yeah.
I really, really love it. Flamingo. There you go. So if you have any question, please leave your comment. Leave in the comment. I'll be happy to answer you. Subscribe. Every Wednesday we got a new video.